Hey everyone, I'm here with LisaRaye McCoy for her two-week follow-up. Today we're going to be doing a sport therapy visit, focusing on stretching and bringing better mobility to the lower back, taking pressure off her sciatic nerve. Let's check it out.
Wow. I almost feel it more than last time, in different places, like up my neck, where you have that tension there, and obviously all the way down. And it's like...
Okay, nice deep breath in, and let it all out. Very good. All the way out. In, all the way out.
Oh,
there it is. Got a deep breath in, all the way out. Oh. Very good.
Just like that. Ouch. Oh, you are good. You do that after I had the major one on my back. Like, how do you know that it needs to crack even more like that? Man, I'm trying to catch up with my body energy. I almost feel light. Not lightheaded, but kind of, sort of, but like a...
Doing okay so far? All right. Feels good, doesn't it?
It does.
Yeah.